this video, we teamed up with members of Cross Country Paranormal to investigate the Jenny Wade House in Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. This video is the last episode part of our Gettysburg series. The Jenny Wade House is located in the heart of Gettysburg and was the site of the only civilian killed in the Civil War. On the morning of July 3, 1863, Jenny was making bread for the soldiers as she did daily, when a bullet passed through the door of her house and killed Jenny Wade. Her fiancé, who fought in the war, later died in captivity, and they both rest in peace together in the Evergreen Cemetery. If you see or hear anything we may have missed, please let us know in the comments, and thank you for watching.
Don't be afraid of anything in here.
Williams is your last name. Can you tell us your first name, please?
Am I sitting down here? Do you need room?
My neck. Chest. What's wrong with your neck?
You want to tell us your story? Is it close to your neck? A painful story. Thank you. Who was that? He was trying to communicate with Jim and I. Would you be more comfortable in a rocking chair?
Us, you let us know.
Grandfather.
Yes.
else is in here with Jedi? Okay, you're here. Where are you? Can I see you?
Who's here with us?
Were you a friend?
Anybody here related to Jen?
Were you shot down here in the basement? Or in the kitchen?
Yes. Are there any soldiers here with us?
Can you tell us what time it was? Want me to move?
Yeah, what?
Private,
is that your rank?
Yes, sir.
Private who? Confederate or Union soldier?
Painful.
That you, Jenny?
Yes.
I'm a soldier, but it's a private. Were you shot?
Are you a soldier? Are you a Confederate?
Are you a Union soldier?
Pennsylvania regiment?
myself. Are you from the south?
Were you with the Irish Brigade? There's some lights on the bench. If it's Jenny we're talking to, come over here.
Abraham.
Speech. Here next to me. You're a soldier buried in the Evergreen Cemetery.
We are sitting down. You can sit down with us.
We won't hurt you, we don't mean any disrespect. We just do communicate with you. Is there anybody you'd like to talk to us?
Would you like to dance one more time? You dance?
Collect.
We were investigators, we are collecting evidence. The path of life.
Why don't you come out from that room? Come in here with us and sit. Don't be shy.
Be afraid.
Can you see us? I don't know you. I don't know you, but I would like to know you. Go around the corner and sit. Sit on one of the benches here.
Are there any Confederate soldiers with us? Are there any Union soldiers with us? just change the color of those lights. You're a Union soldier.
She's dangerous.
Come sit by me on the bench. Come over here and sit. Come out of that room. So we can see you. Are you afraid? Made room for you on the bench. Are you here?
Yes.
Is today July 1st? Change the color of the lights.
Emotional.
Yeah. It's a very emotional time here.
Can you hold my hand? Can you hold my hand? Okay, we're going to be going to another room. There's going to be some other people coming down here. Can you communicate with them?
Don't be nervous.
We're not nervous.
Won't you be nervous?
Real quick, can you let us know if today is July 2nd? How about July 3rd? Those days mean anything to you?
Forgive my sins.
You were doing what you were supposed to do. Forgiven. Is it all right for us to be here with you and talking? Can you light up a light? You want us to stay? I need you to light something up. Let us know you're here. That light too bright?
Can you tell us what state you're from?
Where were you born? Snow.
G.
Are you a rank? Are you a chief petty officer or? II or World War I?
Did you see us walk through the cemetery today? If you did, light this up. You're there, paying our respect. Do you know that you passed? Are you from above?
Talking to the soldier, he said World War I. Is that true?
Were you a traveler?
Well, Bill, is that who we're speaking to? Are you a soldier?
Hi.
How are you? I don't have an issue.
How was your day? Did you have a rough day? Are you a farmer?
Yes.
Who's the farmer? There's a farmer here?
I'll explain.
Can you say my name? Say it again. We know you're in here. You're in. You're with us because you're communicating. You're right. So there's a bench in between you and I. How many people?
These spirits are here with us.
My name is Cindy. What is your name? Jenny?
Hi.
Hi. They were hiding out in the basement.
do you know what happened at the orphanage? She a bad woman? You know how many children were there? Four? Is four that died, or were there more?
Jenny live here?
Thank you. Yes. Did you just Would you just come in here with us?
Yeah. Somebody here with us?
Me.
Me? Who? Who's me?
You sure know what's wanting this bastard?
Come over here. You can come sit with me. Let's talk.
No, listen, Mom.
Are you afraid?
Yeah, no purpose.
loafers.
Yeah.
Can you tell us your story?
Photo.
Do you want me to take a photo?
Or was that you in the picture on the wall?
Oh. Is that you, Jenny?
Jeff.
Is that your mom? Say how many shots went through here?
Oh, several. There's
board.
There's a bullet hole right here in the fireplace. Two of them.
I see those.
Yeah. Bullet hole over there.
And then?
Several bullet holes in the doors.
Speak.
I'd like to talk to you, but I'd like you to communicate with us. Can you tell us what happened? Where did you get shot?
Can you tell us who was shot in here?
Relative.
Okay. Was her name Jenny? Touch one of these devices to let us know if Jenny was shot in here. Two black boxes are on the table, one with a green light and one with a purple light or a blue light.
Carl.
How about Wade? Is Wade here?
So they purposely set all the clocks to 8:30.
Is that when she died?
Yeah.
At night?
Yep.
She was making bread at 8:30 at night?
Bye.
Say bye.
Yeah, I said bye. You don't have to go away. Just here to communicate with you.
You have a pretty home. Do you know that you passed?
Military.
That's what happened. That's how you died. It was an accident. But that doesn't mean it's okay. Can you let us know you're here?